that's the whirlpool rapids. This is the whirlpool. Falls. Niagara Falls is that way. Okay, that concludes Whirlpool State Park. Just amazing, huh? Very high. Talk to you soon. This is Bill LesMiz03 reporting for the YouTube channel. Bye-bye. This is Devil Gorge State Park, YouTubers. This is the river I was on for the Whirlpool jet boat ride. That's the power plant. This is where some of the rapids start. That's Canada over there. These are the rapids that we went on. And that's the boat I was on. You see, those rapids are really rough today. There you go, that's the rapids. And back there in the distance, if I could zoom in, and that's the whirlpool. Okay, tune back later. This is Bill LesMiz03 for the YouTube channel. Let's watch this one boater. Let's go. Let's watch this one boater. That's the whirlpool boat jet ride here on the Niagara River. That well.
Yeah. I'm just gonna set it down there.
Good. Smile, Captain. Oh God. Hello YouTubers, it's LesMiz03, part one of our YouTube. It may be more than one part, but just hold on tight. Yeah, brother.
burger, so make sure you keep those heads up.
Sounds good.
So what happens is all the immense power from Niagara Falls comes rushing up into this big gorge area. And if you guys haven't looked upriver, there's actually a 1.4 mile span of all flat 6 foot water known as the Himalayas. So this water is moving at speeds of about 30 to 35 miles per hour. That first drop, there being nearly 20 to 25 feet to pass the drop, comes crashing on in with you guys to make that 90 degree turn downriver. It's the backwall opens in a counterclockwise direction. Causing all these crazy bubbles, boils, and whirlpools on the net that you guys can see there.